15 seconds. Train safety systems armed. Sound suppression system water activated. T-minus 10, 9, 8. Go for main engine start. 7, 6, main engine ignition. 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift off on Mission Atlanta as Columbus sets sail on a Voyager Defiant to the space station. Seconds into the flight. The three liquid fuel main engines soon will throttle back to 72% of rated performance, going into bucket, reducing the stress on the shuttle as it breaks through the sound barrier. Atlantis 3 miles in altitude, 7 miles downrange. 50 seconds into the flight. Engines beginning to throttle back up, standing by for that call from Capcom Jim Dutton.
Atlantis, go at throttle up.
Atlantis copies, go at throttle up.
Throttle up call acknowledged by Commander Steve Frick, joined on the flight deck by Pilot Alan Poindexter, Rex Walheim, and Leland Melvin. Seated down on the mid-deck are Stan Love and Hans Schlegel and Leopold Ayarts of the European Space Agency. Ayarts hitching a ride to his new home on the International Space Station. 1 minute, 30 seconds into the flight. Atlantis already 15 miles in altitude, 16 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center, traveling 2,000 miles an hour. Three good main engines, three good fuel cells, three auxiliary power units, all functioning normally. Standing by for solid rocket booster separation. Booster officer confirms good solid rocket booster separation, good staging.